Hello friends, welcome to Master Learning YouTube channel. In this video, I will discuss Ramsar sites in Maharashtra. Lonar Lake, it is located in Buldana district of Maharashtra. It is the world's oldest meteoritic crater and it is the only crater formed in basaltic rock. A crater means a large hole on the earth's surface. Since this crater is formed by meteoritic collision, it is known as meteoritic crater. Lonar Lake is one such meteoritic crater. Lonar Lake is a saltwater lake and it is National Geoheritage Site. It has been nominated for UNESCO Global Geopark Network status by Geological Survey of India. The area surrounding this lake has been declared as Lonar Lake Wildlife Sanctuary. It is also a Ramsar site of Maharashtra. Nandur Madhyameshwar Bird Sanctuary. It is located in Nashik district of Maharashtra. It is the first Ramsar site in Maharashtra. Nandur Madhyameshwar wetland was formed due to construction of Nandur Madhyameshwar Dam at the confluence of Godavari with Kadwa River. It is a Ramsar site. Thane Creek, it is located in the tri-junction of Mumbai, Thane and Raigad districts of Maharashtra. The area surrounding this creek is declared as Thane Creek Flamingo Sanctuary. It is an important bird and biodiversity area according to BirdLife International. Creek means a narrow water body through which sea will be entering towards land. Thank you for watching the video.